It's probably the worst line one I could choose. No, what do you want to do? Oh, I'm just blind. What was that Nc5 move? Not good. No, come on, what the hell I'm doing? Just blundering every single move. Come on, can I stop blundering? 5-0. Enough. I think it's time to stop blundering, no? I'm going to take. And why it has to be good for me? Good question. And I don't have an answer. I just can't get my game, you know, my positions. When I will feel myself comfortable. And trying to play fast. Usually I'm down clock. Okay. So stupid again. Remove my knights. Yeah, the bishops. Advantage. What did I want to say? I already forgot. He has two bishops advantaged. That probably I wanted to say. I tried to say. Rook AD, yeah, okay, bishop g5. What do you want? Can I stop blundering material or not? Fuck, I had such one, Jesus. Oh, he's not pre-moving, Jesus. That was so stupid. Why I pre-moved like King B2 every time? How I got it just one there? A little faster I need to play. B5, 5.
Good move, actually. Huh.
Yeah, not bad. I declared it for AD only. But AD8. Not bad.
I can take knight c5. Just take. Of course Magnus has trick. He always has trick. Magnus always has trick. Okay, I has tricks too. Enough to lose. Let's go, guys. Stop losing. I played good first game after first game, I just, I don't know what happened. Every game, like, blundered in one move. Okay, d3 is coming. After trade everything, just d3, rook d1 and g4. This is why he played knight b2. If I play d3, he's going to go rook d1, so I will not to play d3. Knight e6 I'm going to play. Making pin. It's pawn is handing. Unfortunately, I didn't see that. Do you have any sense to make this move? It's just so beautiful move. Skadoosh. I don't like what I start to do, because his pawn could be fast. What the hell is that? Unbelievable. Okay. I have to move. Tricky Magnus, so tricky. Yes! Oh my god! How I didn't want that! Oh! I won because I flagged him, but I had absolutely winning position! Unbelievable!